Breast augmentation is a daycare surgery. It is a surgical enlargement of the women's breast. So here, for the various reasons, the breast development would not have happened for the youth. In such cases also, we do breast augmentation. The another situation is where the post-pregnant woman will lose the breast volume. That is called as involution. After pregnancies, say they lose volume, which is very much natural and common. So in that case also they can undergo breast augmentation. It may be after one pregnancy or after several pregnancy or once the family is complete. After the age advances, even the breast size also decreases, the volume decreases. In such cases also, the women can undergo breast augmentation.